save my paper. This is Cypress and Cedarwood. This is a new blend I'm trying. And it is colored with spinach. So let's see how this goes. This is my first time using spinach as a color. Figure out what I did with my screwdriver. Jumped in here unprepared this morning. I cleaned up and now I've hid stuff on myself. The husband likes to make the ding ding sound. I'm flipping the bar over. This definitely is needed for the slabs. Using that. Make sure we're cutting in the right spot today. Because we're doing a loaf, not a slab. Okay. Turned out nice. Bit of spinach there, didn't. this one we're going to have a little piece left over. That's all right. That'll be our piece.
That's one for us.
Yep.
You okay? All right, new soap for 2020. It is called what?
It is Cypress and Cedarwood.
Cypress and Cedarwood with spinach for coloring. All right, it'll be ready end of July, maybe?
July 7th.
Yeah. July 7th. Okay, thank you.